Hey everyone, I'm here to share with you the Shayla diaper bag, the backpack diaper bag from Pretty Pokets. I've owned a couple diaper bags from Pretty Pokets and I absolutely love them. Between the quality, the materials, it's vegan leather, which is even better. The amount of space there is, even in a mini backpack, just everything which I'm going to show you in the Shayla backpack diaper bag. Must have diaper bag if you're in the market, but this one is the Shayla diaper backpack. And it has, I'm gonna show you one by one. It has a front pocket right here. And inside the front pocket, it has compartments as well. So not everything is just like thrown around. Everything has its own little section. And then when you open up the backpack, there's little fun things if you get the bundle. Firstly, there is a wristlet and you can use it for anything for mommy or for baby. You can put like diaper rash cream and like band-aids or whatever you need, or maybe your makeup. You know, it's all up to you. I probably would put snacks in them because I'm always putting them in Ziploc bags and they're small enough to fit in here. So this is one of the best little parts of this bag. And then also, you know how you want to take a water bottle and it's hot in the summer and water, just, you can put ice and it gets warm again, it melts. This is the best and it's even insulated, so it'll keep anything you need to keep cold in here will stay cold. And it's perfect for baby bottles. I would put my daughter's water in here because it normally gets warm. So when I fill it with ice, put it in here, takes care of everything. And then the next thing is a mini wallet. So mommy doesn't need to carry a whole purse with her belongings, like her cash and credit cards. Put it in here, just like this. You need to put a phone and some stuff that you have in a purse instead of, you know, carrying a whole purse with a diaper bag. You have everything in here. And then another thing it has is its own changing mat. Now, especially now with the situation we're in, we need changing mats, obviously. But I love this. I always use changing mats for my kids. You know, when I go to public restrooms or anything, like, better than just laying down napkins. And not only is it a backpack, but it turns into like a satchel or crossbody. And it has, you can make it a different length. So you can wear it like this, or you can make it longer, or you can wear it like a backpack. So you can use it either way. It doesn't have to just be a backpack. And inside the bag, there's a lot of pockets. So you have two on this side, as well as two on the other side. And it carries a lot. I kid you not. Like, you're going to have a lot of like space in here, and because of all the compartments, you're not going to be like digging to find things. You're going to be like, oh, there's, you know, my spot for the diaper cream. There's a spot for the wipes. Or let me even show you something better as far as wipes. You can put the wipes in here. Let me see if I can get this done on camera. And you can access it easily. You might need to use, I have like big wipes. But let's see if I can get it. Maybe I have to like open the zipper. Here we go. So it makes it like easy access. Like they're right here. And then say you need wipes, open it up. You don't need to dig in your bag for it. It's already here. And then another thing, or you can know, you know what else you can put in here? You know those rolls of bags, garbage bags for dirty diapers. Stick them in there. There you go. I carry them because I personally don't like putting dirty, sticky diapers in public garbage cans. It's not nice. So I have them, you know, a little bit scented. And then this compartment. So if you put, let me show you, the diapers on bottom, you open up that zipper, easy access, people. Look at that. You don't have to go digging for a diaper. You just put them all on bottom. Make sure they're on bottom. You want a diaper right here. You want the wipes right here. You don't need to go through the entire bag. So if you're in the market for diapers, I seriously, or diaper bag, sorry. I seriously recommend Pretty Pockets. I actually also created a blog post that you can check, and it discusses all the diaper bags they carry. And I love that she has the bundles, because you get all this stuff and it just makes your diaper bag organized. You don't have to, like, you know, dig in, you know, like you open your purse and you're like, oh my gosh, where's my keys? Oh my gosh, where's this? No, everything is organized in this bag. And one last thing I wanted to show you guys, which I absolutely think is like the best. You know how like you have a stroller and you just tend to take the straps of the diaper bag and hang it on the stroller? Not anymore. You take this and you put it on the handlebars of the stroller, and then you attach it to the actual diaper bag. So it's hanging nicely and it's not ruining the straps or anything in general for this diaper bag. So go for the bundle, like seriously. But I love, love, love this diaper bag. Totally worth it. Feels nice, it's soft. The black one I love, it's classy. It comes in two other colors as well, like a light pink and a gray color. I actually have the mini backpack in the gray, and that one's in my car. Always there, it's a backup. I love it. You know what, it fits diapers, it fits wipes, full size. It fits her diaper rash creams. It fits food, it fits her water bottle, it fits whatever. Like that mini diaper bag, like backpack, it's not like it's mini, but literally when I say it fits everything. So imagine this one, like this is everything you need for having a new baby or even toddlers. And you know what's better? You can use it as a mom bag. Let's say you're traveling and you're working and you need like to carry your laptop. Put your laptop inside. This also doubles as a breast pump, like bag, where you can store your electrical breast pumps or anything. It all goes in here. So if you're in the market, definitely check out Pretty Pockets. They have different styles. This one is the Shayla diaper backpack, and they are seriously amazing. This is how it looks on the back. And then I'm gonna show you one more time as a satchel. And I think it's just perfect. Like, it doesn't even look like a diaper bag. Who wants a bag that looks like a diaper bag? Not anymore. So if you're in the market, like I said, definitely check out Pretty Pockets. You will not be disappointed.